man who donated this money, you know him very well. You have not seen him before, you have not have seen him before. But it's a person that you know his company. He's the owner of the big building very close to you here. You know the building? Where they are selling kids. That plaza, that is very close. If you know it, if you get the name of the plaza, we will know. Wherever you are, you should know your environment very well.
Rainbow,
come on, have your the owner of Rainbow Plaza graduated from St. Louis. His name is Abuwai. He's the one that donated 100,000. Clap for him. So we now told him that look, Oga, your money will be given to the student. We did not use it to eat and drink. So we selected 3 from junior and 3 from the senior. So the 3 people that came first, second, and third, with the permission of my boss, because I happen to be a teacher too. So with the permission of my boss, they will be given the money to my God. Thank you very much. This is not the last. We are still coming with bigger something. As soon as all the old students, they come around to appreciate you. God Almighty will appreciate you too. And God Almighty will continue to bless you. Great Adonians! Great Adonians! Great Adonians! Our cameraman is an imam. He also graduated from this school. Then this is one of your head girls. Yes, she graduated from here. She's a final year student, Lagos University. She studied computer science. Please clap for her. Thank you very much.